congruency, we have two conditions to the polygon to be congruent. Two polygons are congruent if their corresponding sides are equal in length and their corresponding angles are equal in measure. For example, if we have two polygons like this, A, B, C, D, and X, Y, Z, L. The length of A, B equal the length of X, Y. And the length of B, C equal the length of Y, Z. And the length of C, D equal the length of Z, L. And the length of D, A equal the length of L, X. And the measure of angle A equals the measure of angle X. Measure of angle B equal the measure of angle Y. Measure of angle C equal the measure of angle Z. Measure of angle D equal the measure of angle Z. So I can say that two polygons are congruent. This sentence means congruent. Now, if I want to know this triangle are congruent or not, we move that triangle. If we move it, now is it congruent? Yes, it's congruent. What about the two figures? We have two circles. Is it congruent? Yes. And now I ask about this figure. We have flower and heart. Can't be congruent. What about this triangle and square? Can't be. This triangle and square? Can't be. What about this figure? Yes, it's congruent. Now we have a problem to know how can we answer the question about this lesson. In the opposite figure, if A triangle A, B, C congruent to triangle X, Y, Z. Complete. Measure of angle, measure of the length A, B equal what? Half equal X, Y. And the length B, C equal what? What length? Equal Y, Z. And the length of